Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum everyone. I am Maha Sharazi and today I am going to give lecture on the topic of fundamentals of computer. This is your assessment number 2 and this is assignment of grade 8. So these are basically the guidelines you have to follow while completing your assessment. So attempt the assignment on the separate sheet. Draw margin lines of about 1/2 inch on both sides of the sheet. Write your name, RC and grade, section, campus, assignment number and subject, and then start the written assignment. Maintain a file of assignment to be submitted when school reopens and give at least 30 minutes per day to this assignment so you can easily finish it on time. Read the following exercise and solve the given questions. So this is your first chapter. Its name is Fundamentals of Computer. The first topic is Unit Introduction. The unit Fundamentals of Computer covers a foundational understanding of computer hardware and software along with how to get the most value and impact from computer technology. In this unit, the history of computer is discussed so that the students can understand how computers have evolved from very simple calculating devices to the modern electronic computing, and it also provides material on application of computers in various fields to describe the role of computer in modern society and its impact on your daily life. Now the next topic is Introduction to Computer. Today's world is an information-rich world and it has become a necessity for everyone to know about the computers. A computer is a general-purpose programmable machine. Computer is an advanced electronic device that takes raw data as an input from the user and processes it under the control of the set of instructions called program, gives the result output and save it for the future use. It has the ability to store, retrieve and process data. It processes data at very high speed according to the instructions given to it and produces accurate results. The instructions given to a computer to perform a particular task is known as computer program, and computer system is shown in this figure. Now come to the second topic, that is evolution of computer. Evolution of computer means how the computers evolved from the first mechanical device, abacus, to mechanical and then to modern electronical digital computers. Now first of all, we talk about the abacus. This is abacus, and abacus was the earliest calculating device, most probably invented in China. It consisting of a wooden frame having parallel rods as shown in this figure, and these rods have a number of wooden beads which could slide freely along the length of the rods, and while performing calculations, beads were moved up and down with the fingers, and abacus was used to perform addition, subtraction and multiplication. Now we talk about Napier's moon. John Napier, a Scottish mathematician, invented a calculating device called Napier's moon in 1614, which is shown in the figure and consisting of the wooden box containing rotating cylinders, each of which had the digit from 0 to 9, and it could multiply, divide and find the square roots of the number by using simple addition and subtraction technique. Now we talk about the Pascaline. Pascaline, basically Blaise Pascal, a French mathematician, invented a calculating machine called Pascaline in 1642 when he was only 19 years old, and Pascaline used rotating wheels as shown in the figure. Each wheel had 10 parts having digits from 0 to 9. Calculations were performed by the rotation of wheels. When one wheel completes one rotation, the next wheel moves by one digit, and it had number of small slots for displaying the result. Now we talk about the difference engine and analytical engine. This is difference engine and analytical engine in 1822. The English mathematician Charles Babbage started working on the big calculating machine about the size of a room, and he called it a difference engine. Babbage worked for many years on this machine, but he could not complete it. Later, he came up with the idea of analytical engine, which is shown. He could not complete it because the technology was not advanced enough, but he laid the foundation stone of modern digital computers. Now we talk about the Holleran desk. In 1890, Hermann Holleran built a tabulating machine called Holleran desk, as shown in this figure. This machine was invented to help with the census of 1819 in America, and Holleran desk consisted of card reader, which sensed the holes in the card, and a gear-driven mechanism which could count a large set of dial indicators to display the results. And after building Holleran desk, Holleran started a company by the name of Tabulating Machine Company. Now we talk about the slide rule. Based on the idea of logarithm, English mathematician William Otter developed a device called slide rule in 1920s, and it was very useful for solving the problems that involved multiplication, division. It has three parts: slide rule and transparent sliding cursor. Now we talk about Mark I. Mark I computer is basically the next successful computing machine invented, was a digital computer known as Mark I, and it was invented by Howard Eichen in 1944. Mark I could add three numbers having 8 digits in 1 second, and it could print out its result on punch cards or on the electric typewriter. And Mark I was 50 feet long, 8 feet high, and weighed about 5 tons, and it used 3,000 electrical switches. And as it is shown in the figure, since computer evolution is a continuous process and it has not stopped in the modern era, so new systems are being evolved and provide for voice recognition and understand natural languages. So the concept of cloud computing has been introduced, and in the simplest term, cloud computing means sorting and accessing data and programs over the internet instead of computer's hard drive. And the current advancement in the computer technology are likely to transform computer into intelligent machine having thinking power. Now this is your home task basically. Now your home task has been started. Describe what is a computer and computer processing system. So we have described you about the computer, what is computer and what is computer processing system. You need to just write it down, the respective answer. Now the second question is, what is meant by evolution of computer? So how the computer got involved. So you need to write the evolution of computer in this second question. And in the third question, briefly describe the following. Also mention their structure and function. So you need to write Abacus, Napier's Bone, Pascaline, Hollerith Disk, Slide Rule, Mark I in detail. And the fourth question is, write a note on the difference engine and analytical engine. So you need to find out the difference between the difference engine and analytical engine and just write it out. Okay. So I think this lecture will help you to complete your assessment on time, and it will be easy for you, inshallah. So stay at home and complete your work on time. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.